The next type is in which we have to compare the fractions in first part and second part. That means we have to identify whether the fractions are equal to each other, which one out of them is greater or smaller than, right? So how do we compare that? See, if you look at the question right now, just like this, you will not be able to identify or tell it in the first instance that which one is out of both is greater or smaller or equal. Why? Because both are having different numerators and denominators. So what is the way to do this question? We have to convert both the fractions in similar manner. That means we have to convert them into a equivalent fraction, in that we should have both the denominators as same, and then we will be able to do the analysis of the numerators, right? Let us do that. We have the fractions as 17 upon 24 and 5 upon 12. Let us take out the LCM of 12 and 14. We take out the LCM of both the denominators, that is 24 and 12. Now 24 and 12, the LCM would be 12 2s are 24, 12 1s are 12, 2 1s are 2. So 12 2s are directly comes out to be 24. That means we have to make the denominator 4 and 24 for both the cases. Now for the first one, it will be done with 1. So we get 17 upon 24. For the next one, we have to multiply both with 2 to get 10 over 24. Now because we have got both the fractions having same denominators, we can compare their numerators. The numerator of 17 upon 24 is greater than the numerator of 10 upon 24. Now originally these fractions were 17 upon 24 and 5 upon 12. So we write 17 upon 24 since the 17 upon 24 is greater than 10 upon 24. That means the original fraction for this was this only, but for the original fraction for this was 5 upon 12. So what will be the sign coming over here? It will be like this, right? The next one is in which we have to compare 3 by 4 and 12 by 13. Doing the same thing, we write 3 by 4 and 12 by 13. We take out the LCM of denominators, that is 4 and 13, which will be equal to what? Let us check. 2 2s as 4, 13. 2 1s as 2, 13. And 13 1s as 1. So 13 4s as we get as 4 3s are 12, 1, 4, 4, 4 1s are 4 and 1, 5. 52 as the LCM. So that means we have to convert the fractions such that their denominators come out equal to 52. So for both, I am writing this so that we can do it directly. Now let us do this. What should we multiply 4 with to make it 52? It should be with 13. Here we get 39 over 52. And what should we multiply 13 with to get for 52? It should be multiplied with 4. So 4 comes in the numerator and we get the 4, 4, 2 is 8. Now identifying which one out of both is greater, we know that 48 upon 52 is definitely greater. Why? Because the denominators are same. We are only comparing the numerators. So we get 48 upon 52 greater than 39 upon 52. That means the original fractions 3 upon 4 should be written below the original fraction only, right? 3 upon 4, and here we write 12 upon 13. So we get 12 upon 13 greater than 3 upon 4, that is in this way. So you can compare n number of fractions by making their denominators same and comparing their numerators.